It was never tested or taken into evidence. But then there was some other interesting material.
Billy, if you'll notice in his video reenactment, says, oh yes, I was pushing Amanda down in bed. Yeah, that's how her lip must have been busted, was from that video game.
That video game, my dad was laying up right in front of her.
While you were slinging her around her lap, got busted on the video game.
Well, for them not to have taken that evidence, man, to me is really astonishing.
In the police evidence room, the lawyers found bags of evidence marked not examined. No surprise. Not one fingerprint was collected in the entire house.
I mean, the police didn't do their job because they felt they had their man. And then all of a sudden, a month later, they realized that, whoops,
police claim that now to the lawyers just didn't seem to add on. The police said James Sanders did not break into Billy's house. No sign of forced entry. Listen to this. When officers took Colt back